The concern was raised by Juliet Naku, the executive director of Butabikol Hospital, while appearing before Parliament's Health Committee to present the hospital's 2024-2025 ministerial policy statement, where she called for additional resources in order to help the family to support the increase in these numbers.
Mental health in patients, that's an output. We had a 5% increase. This is slide 11. We had a 5% increase in the number of patients we admitted in the hospital as at 31st December. Our investigations, we hit below the target, and this is because we had challenges with an erratic supply of laboratory reagent.
Butabika Hospital has also recorded a 9% increase in the number of patients seen in the outreaches, which she said is a good thing for the facility, because if there are more people coming to the outreaches rather than coming to the hospital.
Our bed occupancy continues to go up, and I think this is very obscene. I don't even want to report on it anymore. So we have a very big challenge.
Another area of concern was the 3,450 patients attended to in the child mental health clinic, which indicates a 43% increase, to which Butabika explained.
This may be speaking to the fact that people know more about these services now, or that children are getting more problems, so they are coming to Butabika. We may need to expand this service. There was a drop in the patients we attended to in the alcohol and drug clinic, and that is because usually these patients have very poor adherence.
However, the hospital registered a drop in the general patient numbers, which is attributed to the fact that the patients are getting services in the general hospitals around Butabika.
In the general patients, there were also a drop, which for us is okay, because if they're getting services in the general hospitals around us, it helps. Then we reserve our money for mental health care, mostly.
In the 2024-2025 national budget, Butabika Hospital has been allocated 22.2 billion shillings, of which 9.58 billion shillings was allocated for wages against the desired budget of 11.9 billion shillings. However, committee members called for decentralization of mental health services to regional referral hospitals to relieve pressure from Butabika Hospital.
They're overwhelmed by referrals from the primary health care facilities. That should be the responsibility of the DHOs. By referrals from the regional hospitals, that should be the responsibility of the regional directors, and so forth.
Butabika Hospital has planned to spend 3.37 billion shillings on mental health care, while outpatient services have been allocated 105 million shillings, and another 134 million shillings will be spent on community activities. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.